channel. I am Zona. Please like the video, subscribe the video and press the bell icon. Let us start the video. Today I am making a beautiful wall hanging craft. Let us start. You have to take 7 cm sheet and roll like 2 into like this. Okay? And you have to make like this sheet. First, we have to cut equal part. And from square. And join them together like this. This one is here and this both here. Okay, this also is equal, but we have to take this and this.
Start.
Make like this. Make like this 2 flower. I small piece of Nujabi. Take a 7 cm square and fold like this. Then second fold like this. Third fold. And cut this shape. Second white fold like this, same. As so, third fold, the second fold, and third fold. Cut same as show. And we have to roll cut and paste. Cut small line. roll. Make a small flower. And paste it. And paste into here. Press. See, three flowers is ready. We have to take hanger. Take a strip of paper like this, four strip of paper. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We have to paste it. Okay, turn into back. First paste. Here. Second, small paste here. And third here. Like this, we have to make, and we will cut extra part. Make a heart, two heart, one red, one white, and paste two. Together, okay, and this heart we have to paste here. Make three heart paste. Like this. See. Flower. Now it is ready. See how beautiful. Thank you for watching this video. A like, subscribe, please share the video and comment me how it is for. Thank you.